Galaxy Radio.
We don't want no BBC, no LBC, only Galaxy of the We. Only Galaxy of the We.
The only de-brainwashing station.
Brother Abu?
Rise up.
Yes, my brother. You make me cry, you make me laugh. Me get up out of my bed before me ready. I mean, I go have a little relaxation. But why you wake me up and me have to laugh and I cry? Because, you know, man, when we have brothers and sisters who stand up for justice, and for the truth, we know we're having a fight. But guess what? If we come together and decide in one accord that this fight that we're facing from the enemy, let us put ourselves together and say, not even death, they can stop us from fighting. Because my brother, I sent for five children from Jamaica, big man and woman now. And if I tell you the brothers, then when me have them, we not even care. I go through some tribulation at Jamaica and come up here when me are 26. And when I came here, I realized I cry from when I get on the plane 75 and sat on that we call here Jamaica them days. Me cry from there so to Heathrow airport. And when I was coming off the plane, when I hear what just touched me when me pass, and she said, remember, you can come back, you know. I didn't work out that sentence till years after because she didn't know why I was crying. Because when I sat on the plane and look where you could stand up then days and see your people them, innit? At Jamaica airport, and all me could see are the five children, they are steer me. We don't know father. Some I go to this year one, some I go to that the one. So then they scatter like free range chicken all over the place. And me say, oh my God, if me come up here and no way no make for me, where go happen to these children? Me is the only protection, shelter, guidance. Me is the only one. What will happen to them? And my brother, they were hoping for me back by Jah himself and Brother Uba. But I work. I send money to Mary, money to Dan, money to everybody. I used to go to the first place, I get a little job at Selfridges. All in the winter, me and the younger one, I walk on London Street with one little slippers when I come from Jamaica. When I come here, me tell them I have £200. All me have was a Jamaica dollar. And it's a girl who come to the airport with me. Say, Maggie, you have any money? I say, no, sir. She says, see a dollar, yeah. By this time, me tell a lion, say, me have $200 still on here with. And if a man did ask me where they would have sent me back. But the way I was hoping for me, I me come through, my brother. And me tell you, me clean some sitting up here so to make a living. And right now, Uncle, two of my children, them and my brother, talk to me.
That's wonderful. At least he those two. Give them a whole heap of respect.
My big son in thing, I me convert him to Galaxy. I used to listen to Amiga, live down and not in a little day, son. And me say, you need to listen. And him on his mobile, everything Galaxy can't praise you no more.
That's very good.
And if I know him phone me here, so one day Jamaica may have a piece of land and in gone down there be a little something, so when me come me can thing it and him down there. And him phone me every day.
Yeah, man, rise him up, man.
And my big son, my eldest one, him will be 50 in a April coming. And him down at in he'll get there. Sometime we go there go spend a overnight with him and some
wonderful that
there, we talk and something because he's a man who into educating himself, Marcus, Malcolm, them people, they know himself, really discover himself years ago. And brother, if him not phone or come here, say not this your country, yet me have a daughter live a Plaster, not far from where me live a Eastham. Them, you don't think, say me do this girl anything, and the father them, one dead a Canada, the other one dead Jamaica, die as well. And so nothing, just me alone, stand here as a lone soldier. And me can't show you some letter where somebody write me and call me scum of the earth, bitch, and all, me do a cry.
Is that right? Then do you,
cry. So my
for them time will come.
Eh?
For them time it will come.
I tell you, and my son knows, my big son, because in our early days, him, you know, with the weed and something, and then giving some record in possession, this year that, then can't even get a job now. In a 2011, he get a job as a bus driver. Them attack him right and flat, they saw the lift where I go up. And nearly blind him. Mm-hmm. He might be left the job after just few months. And right now, we can't even get a job. And because the criminal, the record where they put on him as a shackle. And this is where them do shackle us with mental health, with single parents. It shackle them put on us.
True, man.
Because them see criminal record. Them know so them statistic is coming to pass because we didn't know who we are and we allow ourselves to go in these people trap and they catch us with these record, with this and that. Mm. When you're in an enemy also, you know his intention for destroy you. You have to be wise. But because we have people like ourselves, we call themselves black. Now educate them children them. And by the time we educate them is too, by the time them listen to us and he too what we're saying is too late. Mm. And my brother, me I tell him he's a pensioner. I'm going to live here with my husband in the Eastern. But me now go make them send my son to prison again.
That's true, man.
When me get a little money, me go down there, me buy a little grocery, me do this. Because me say, you're now going to prison again. See, because you're not doing nothing wrong, you're not rape, you're not kill, you're not doing nothing. You smoke a little weed. And look what them I do. And them I send you a prison and I lock you up and they give you a record. And you're not doing anything. You're not going to go mug nobody. You're not beat up no whole people. You're not molest a little picnic. And this is what them I do is them plan. So them not going to send you. So guess what? Carmel porridge, ton carmel fried dumpling, porridge. We will drink it until we are made because one day something will happen for you. And me have one daughter, she work with Crown Prosecution. She talk like, say, she had the Supreme Judge where she told the medicator. Well, about 3 years now, she not chat to me, so me not know she still attack, so.
Listen, mommy, I choose, she not know about Judge Briscoe.
Well, she know about her because guess what she tell me in her early hours, say, you know that woman who write the book, Something Ugly? I said, yes, I heard about it. Oh, I go lunch with her. And she was telling her that I don't get on with my mother. And she said to me, oh, forget her. You don't need her. I say, is it? I said, let me tell you something. She don't need, she might think she don't need her mother now, but
yeah.
Fuck.
You're and so right, man.
On the television, any time, and me listen good, me say, but that not you, man. Me say, yes, that is CRP. Your ungratefulness and our wickedness to our mother.
Me know a lot of them where they work for the council and you know the credit crunch.
Yes.
I know some of them are way tired, you know, because they now wait because they're African. They are wait as disguise. You want to see them walking at the job center now with tired. and dashiki.
Too late. Too late, we get caught out.
True, man.
But bigger brother, they pan we.
That's true.
Catch me now. Because trust me, in Africa University can be school in our biggest university.
That's true.
On the land. And for me experience, when me get from Jamaica with hardness and all sort of prejudice and behavior.
Mm.
And true what I'm sitting that. That they really, really educate me for no say when me I go face in the world.
That's true, man.
It's a difficult situation and don't care how me they talk to them. Them think me chat too much. Them think me go on like me know too much because me never got university. But there's other ways that me could educate myself. And me do that, my brother. Because university, I teach me fi go on like me a idiot. I'm in a idiot.
I'm not telling, man.
Me no idiot, me can learn from my brother and my sister and what happened to them. Me no say, me no immune friend that it can happen to me now. It can happen to me. And when me used to hear my mother say, I left now what she have. And when she say, she decide one day when me just come up from Jamaica, she have one of her big son or something, and she say, I decide to put my back against the wall and fight to know. And me say, Mama, why you say so? She said, yes, Madge. And I said to myself, oh, one day if me, I forgot to do that one day. And me see so too. me see so too. One time, one of my daughter She broke off all the gate at the front there. The way how she talked to me in this house and say, I want to make whoever a drastic make whoever me who go out there and clean so much poo sometime a morning time. Me used to go and clean these elderly in the home. When me do all the morning shift and when me pull the curtain and the smell take me, knock me back out and me have to go back and pull the curtain and clean them up. Fi look after them at Jamaica and send for them. And when me see them coming here today, if I know my big son, Devon, me know I'm a listen to you now, Devon. Morning,
yeah, and man.
After yourself.
Well, if I respect Devon.
Well, if I respect to you, Devon.
Yeah, every man.
Me thank God for you because you not turn your back. Me see me go down the Devon, wash my foot. Me I put on my piece of warm leggings to come back a Easter. And when you see me I struggling, some I become magic then call me. Say magic no man. And tie me laces. He make sure the thump on me head turn good. He work me at the station. As soon as me get on the train, he my phone me, magic you get on the train, wrap up yourself warm. This and that have me phone him and me say me dep on the road, he phone me reach home yet. He just want to know me reach home and me all right. May I tell you, whole heap of blessing for you.
Yeah, man.
Whole heap.
And rise up to all of those out there where I do them thing there, you know, because it's beautiful, liar. You know?
But may I tell you, you keep up a good work here.
All the time.
We need you, you know.
We need you too.
You, my brother, may need you one at the time. I go see me and Devon turn up at some events, you know.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Come, man.
Because what you say is the truth.
Yeah, man.
And nothing about the truth, and it's only one truth. It's the truth.
Truth.
So my brother, you keep up the work here, and even though me not my grief, me not too bad now, because me say me need strength.
Yeah, man.
Against the wicked people who come here and turn and forget where they come from. By health and strength, me a 66. In November gone, and me say, please, Devon is here.
Give so thanks.
Me have to rush a hospital. Me know team there. You hear me, sir?
Aye.
And you keep up the good work, brother, and all blessing.
All the time.
To you, keep safe in whatever you do, and let no man and woman stop us from go forward with the truth, because that's the only thing ever heal us and set us free. You look on some of them, the doctor can't even find where do them, the way all them so liar and wicked.
You know it.
They diagnose liar and wicked because no MRI scan can't pick up that of them wickedness they need. If it's happy and be sure to look after the elderly parents and not be ungrateful.
Them need a healing in the barnyard.
I'm here telling them that he's needing, they need to go up in the Atlantic Ocean with some of their salt water there.
For real, Mommy,
brother, you keep
give thanks.
Work and blessings to the,
all the time.
Sexy family.
All the time. And you have a wonderful day, you hear?
Yes, my brother, yourself.
All the time, man.
All right.
Beautiful, beautiful, hey. And this is what we people them go through, you know. So I don't make we make up them thing. I think so we make up them thing. We are looking and see one grateful some of us here when we can go and do things for our in-law, but we are afraid to do things for our own mothers and fathers. What a condition in a Babylon. Our so-called home, right here we fret. When we remember Africa, it was some wicked man who sold us into slavery to acquire white supremacy. How can we sit here day by day thinking they will change? Na 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 na. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Don't let the word divert us from the truth, for their intention is to keep us apart. Black and black, they stop killing each other. You're in the dark. Don't let their word divert us from the truth, for their intention is to keep us apart. Black and black, they stop killing each other. You're in the dark. What a condition in a Babylon. Right here we fret when we remember Africa. It was some wicked man who sold us into slavery to acquire white supremacy. How can we see?